The concept of individuals or groups forever being tormented by mankind varies throughout history and culture. Some notable examples include historical figures like Judas Iscariot, who betrayed Jesus, and mythical figures like Prometheus, who was eternally punished for stealing fire. These stories serve as cautionary tales and symbols of betrayal, suffering, or defiance. However, it's essential to remember that such tales are often symbolic and should not be applied to real people in a literal sense.